I wish you could have gone to space. It'll take a long time for this world to get back out there, probably, but maybe we weren't ready.
On the great day of reckoning, the worthy will become one with the divine.
Holy Mothman! I join you!
Holy Mothman! Take me.
Mothman, I will slay this unbeliever in your name!
glad that's over. When you killed that Robobrain, the scanner seemed to pick up on some high-security signals all around the area. Maybe it was somehow interfering with our scanner? That's my best guess. A lot of these are high-security signals, things related to the Deep Sleep projects. Other projects, too. Ones I don't know much about. I've had just about enough of you. You thought I'd be easy picking. You're dead wrong.
Time to die!
Gonna miss my Lucy. Stupid mole rat! My poor Lucy. She was my best friend. Hey, don't take Lucy's toy! Well, I guess she doesn't really need it anymore. Please, give me back Lucy's toy. Thank you. I want to keep this to remember Lucy by. This toy was her favorite. You can have this instead. It was her second favorite. I won't ever forget her. I won't ever forget her. Thank you.
Good to know the nukes didn't just... When you killed that Robobrain, the scanner seemed to pick up on some high-security signals all around the area. Maybe it was somehow interfering with our scanner? That's my best guess. A lot of these are high-security signals, things related to the Deep Sleep projects. other projects too, ones I don't know much about. From the signature of the signal here, it seems to be a classified meeting between top officials regarding the Deep Sleep project. Can you stop by and pick it up? I figure it might give us some more leads, or a name, or anything. I know my old department, and they didn't record a lot. Not unless they had to. But when they had to, it was a big deal. Confirmed. Mission is go. Affirmative. Out. Copy. Over and out. Yes, I suspect it's a holotape, but it isn't an unusual place. As if it was moved here to hide it, maybe. Oh, be still, my beating heart. That sounds like a dream come true, my dear friend. But also, you don't stand a chance. I thought maybe it was a corrupt command sent out to a source console somewhere. It was just red sunset, and that's it. Not surprised. While you were there, I saw a bunch of blips for other U.S.S.A. Robobrains that had been destroyed over the years. And there were a great many of them around some old U.S.S.A. data facilities. Trying to get inside for some reason? I don't know. Maybe. For all I know, there could be other astronauts stranded up there in other experiments. Or maybe some of them went to work for other programs and are trying to save what's left of the world. I wish I knew, my friend. I wish I knew. Affirmative. Out. Oh.